Thank you for staying with Citizen Weekend. This is One on One. And tonight in studio, I've got a big star with me. You know him for hit after hit. You know him for hits such as Sitolia, Mpenzi, Lala Salama, You Never Know, and the controversial Missy. And we'll be talking to him a bit about what he's been up to, where did he start, why all the controversy surrounding Willie Paul, but of course really celebrating this young man and his talent. But before I get to speak to him, let's take a look at the work that he's done in recent years.
Aha. Lisema, Sitoria, Maulana.
Wangapi wanatambua hii kule nyumbani?
Kama kupendwa nimewaiwa, ibilisi umechelewa. Kama kupendwa nimewaiwa, ye mupenzi, ye mupenzi Maulana.
Okay, okay. Ati nini? Mko tayari?
Hapo sawa.
Yay! Wow, amazing, Willie Paul. You can dance, you can dance, you
Thank
can
you.
Dance.
Thank you.
Caribou.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm good.
So the only news that's bigger than Willie Paul right now, of course, is news on Lupita Nyong'o getting a nomination slot for the Oscars. She's been nominated for an Oscar. Do you know Lupita Nyong'o?
Yeah.
Of course. People celebrating and asking, do you Kenyan artists see yourselves ever getting that big?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take a look. Of course, Lupita Nyong'o has been an awards darling. She's big in Hollywood right now, of course, after starring in 12 Years a Slave. Let's take a look.
Now, she may be new to the Hollywood scene, but Lupita Nyong'o knows just how to deliver a moving acceptance speech.
And the winner is... Lupita Nyong'o.
The 12 Years a Slave actress mixed humor, modesty, and sincerity with a dash of tears when she accepted the award for the Best Supporting Actress at the 2014 Critics' Choice Awards in Los Angeles Thursday night. Her win brought Oprah Winfrey to her feet, which led to a standing ovation by her peers in the audience. If you've seen Lupita in 12 Years a Slave, and you know she has the power to stir emotions.
I'm so honored to be here, and I just want to thank the BFCA for this incredible honor. This has been an incredible year of excellent performances, and in my category, I feel so honored.
She especially thanked her departed uncle.
I'd like to dedicate this to my uncle, Agre Nyong'o, who always came to watch every single play I was in. And on one of the last performances he saw me in, he said, "You're good. But let's see what Hollywood thinks of you."
Down to the River Jordan.
One thing is for sure, it feels good to be Lupita Nyong'o, as she is now the first Kenyan to be nominated for an Oscar, one of the most prestigious awards in the movie world. We certainly wish her all the best. Willis Saburu, Citizen Weekend.
And that's the latest from Lupita Nyong'o. Wow, big star. She's Kenyan. We're proud of her and we're celebrating her all the way, even as we keep our fingers crossed and indeed continue to pray that she will get that Oscar. Willie Paul, Caribou.
Yes, thank you.
So people are asking, women change hairstyle tena, what's with the dreads?
No, it's your dread, easy. Uh-huh. Ni they look too different.
Yeah. So tomorrow we might see something else.
Yeah, tomorrow something else. You know, kama artist, lazima ukue.
Mm-hmm. Versatile.
Versatile.
Okay, so, you know, of course, maswali zinakama. A lot of people are asking questions. Will you pull this? Will you pull that? But let me ask my questions first, and then I'll ask their questions.
Yeah.
You're a big star right now. Ulianzia wapi? Where did all this start?
I started from... from scratch. Kama nikiwa Madhare. I started from Madhare.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So nikiwa pale Madhare ndio ile kujaribu. Hiyo time babangu bado alikuwa hai. So ilikuwa tu kujaribu.
Uh-huh.
But since hakukuwa na hela nini na nini, nilikuwa tu naimba a cappella.
Uh-huh.
But then pia sikuwa nimeanza kuandika vile. Nilikuwa na blend nyimbo za secular into gospel.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so...
So, okay. And unajua umesema hela, and you know, this Tanzanian accent that you do, unasema hela, unasema msera. Hata usemi msela, unasema msera. Unajua venye wati zedu ongea na yo ra.
Oh, yeah,
so,
yeah.
You know, this Tanzanian thing, you're a Kenyan, I assume?
Yeah, I'm a Kenyan, just that I have a bit of Tanzanian blood na UG kidogo.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but yeah, ijachangia.
Uh-huh.
The style, I think it's Venyan, you know, I like bongo music actually. I love bongo music.
Me too.
Yes.
Yeah, so you and me both.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, and I know you love Diamond.
Yeah, of course, of course.
What's that about? I just
wish angekuwa anaimba gospel yani.
Mm.
Mungu angenipatia kipawa, ninge kwanza ni change wasanii wa secular, ninge change Diamond.
Mm.
I'm better gospel yani.
Of course, but you know, there's nowhere where it's written that secular artists hawezi imba nyimbo za God, you understand? So,
yeah, but yeah. You know the thing is, kuna mahali kwa Biblia nadhani imeandikwa hakuna venye darkness na light zinaweza mix.
Uh-huh.
So hata mi kuna zile vitu nilikuwa nimeamua kitambo, but sasa venye nilikamu kugeti sense hivyo.
Uh-huh.
Ilibidi tu nimechorea vitu zingine.
Okay, so yeah. We digressed a bit, but you were telling me ulianzia Madhare, and at that time, you know, ulikuwa unaandika nini. So who discovered you, you know, because one day we woke up and there was this big star called Willy Paul, and then, you know, you're fortunate enough to have hit from the word go. So nani aliku discover?
There's a guy, uh-huh. a man of God, anaitwa Jay Blessing.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, yeye ndiye alinidiscover nikiwa Umoja.
Uh-huh.
Yo time nilikuwa nimetembea mguu.
Uh-huh.
Kutoka Madhare hadi Umoja nilikuwa na 20 bob kwa mfuko. So nilibai mahindi ya choma cause nilikuwa na njaa.
Uliweka pilipili?
Niliweka pilipili, of course.
Majala, me, I love it with pilipili, that's what I'm asking.
Yeah, so niliweka hivyo, nikatembea mpaka Umoja, ilikuwa concert ya Kodida, hata ndiye alikuwa anaanza. So kufika pale, na hiyo energy nilikuwa nime gain kiasi from the maze, nikaenda nikaimba a cappella ya yenye nilikuwa nime blend ngoma ya secular. So this guy alikuwa hapo, mwenye sahi na muita baba, Jay Blessing.
Yeah.
Akani notice after hapo, alituma mtu aniite, then from hapo to...
He discovered you and started mentoring you. But recently, there was talk that you and Jay Blessing fell out. Tuliona story, imeandikwa that, you know, there was some beef, you know, some things that he said. People felt that he was trying to sabotage you. What do you feel about that?
Unajua, kwa hii dunia, watu waongea. Na it's up to you kuchagua wale watu utasikiza ama wale utasikiza. Ukichagua the wrong people, pia utaend up unafanya the wrong things.
Uh-huh.
So, mimi naweza sema kusikiza watu ni kitu mbaya.
So, you're cool?
Yeah, right now, me and Jay Blessing, my father, we are good.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, good. So, you know, Sitolia, I think that's the first I had of you. I don't know, I may be wrong. You know, questions coming in. Where did you meet Gloria Muliro? And how did you then now plan to do this song together?
Gloria?
Mm-hmm.
Gloria, we first met kwa studio at Jay Blessing, South Sea. Jay Blessing akiwa South Sea. And walikuja, nili like venye Gloria naimba. So, nikawish kufanya ngoma na pia, nili like venye naimba, akawish kufanya ngoma na mimi. So nikaenda home, bwanake aliniambia nisikue na haraka, anaitwa Pastor Eric. Aliniambia nisikue na haraka. Nikatulia for 1 year.
Yeah.
Then ndio wakanitafuta siku moja kwa simu. Wakaniuliza niko na idea gani yenye naweza taka nisaidiwe. Nikamwambia niko na idea ya Sitolia. So Gloria aka bring in idea yake. Nikaenda nika record, akasikia track na concept ya ngoma, aka bring in idea yake.
Did you imagine, uliwa imagine that song would be as big a hit as it was? Because I think Sitolia ndio ilianzisha all of this, you know, this is what catapulted you to this fame.
Yeah. Sikuwahi imagine hivyo. Sikuwahi, but ndani yangu kuna kitu ilikuwa inaniambia Mungu anataka kunisurprise na kitu. Mungu anataka kuniambia, yani Mungu mwenye habahatishi, ako hapo ukimtegemea anakusikiza.
Okay. Yeah. And you know, Willie Paul, you know, you quote God, no longer there, God son, and of course you are a gospel artist, so you sing, you know, you sing songs to praise God, you pray to God in your ministry, in your song. But there's been a lot of controversy over you.
Yeah.
Do you think you're misunderstood? Kabla hata niseme zile vitu watu wamesema, what people have said, you know.
Okay.
Do you think you're misunderstood?
Yeah, I think I'm misunderstood. Mm. Yeah, because, you know, once kitu imeanza na one person, alafu aieneze kwa mwingine, uli ajui kama ni ukweli ama ni uongo, ataieneza kwa mwingine, then itaenda kienea hivyo. Then kama ni kitu poa, watu watajua Willie Paul anakuanga mpoa. Kama ni kitu mbaya, watu watajua Willie Paul anakuanga mbaya. So hapo unajua hakuna mtu anajua ukweli. Mtu anajua tu ukweli hapo ni Mungu.
Okay. And you know, which brings me to the question, how old are you? Because sometimes unapatanga, you know, when somebody is young, you know, if you're a child star, like if you start when you're very young, sometimes kama una guidance, if you don't have a mentor, you know, sometimes you might do things that perhaps will be misunderstood. So how old are you? Perhaps maybe that's a good place to start.
Okay, at least na shukuru Mungu. Nimefanya mtihani ya form 4 nikiwa 19. Na napigia maisha ya utini kwa heri. Mimi sasa si teeni tena.
So you're not 18, you're about?
No, si 19, 20, 21. 18. 19 tumeipigia kwa heri.
Okay, sawa. So, you know, the question of shule, ulimaliza shule? Because there was this talk
Okay, sikumaliza shule cause ya babangu. Yeah, okay, vitu mobs ili happen zenye sezi taka kuingilia, but the good thing is that hata kama tuseme nilipata do, sisemi nimepata, as in nilipata.
Umepata, don't say,
okay,
you know, that's
yenye inaweza nisaidia na isaidie mamangu na familia kiasi.
Yeah.
I decided to go back and sit for my exam.
When?
Year 2013.
Oh, so KCSE. 2013 you sat for your KCSE exam. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. And you know, it's good that that has been clarified.
Yeah.
You know, talk about, and before I get to the controversial song that everybody is asking questions about, tuonge juezi story, you know, a lot of people say, Willie Paul, you know, and I know salvation is personal, and you know, a lot of people will ask questions, but I want to ask you about the rumors, you know, about you and some socialite called Pendo, and you know, a lot of talk about you and girls, and yet you're a gospel artist and you're an ambassador of Christ, so to speak. So watu wanauliza, you know, Willie Paul, what's going on? And I love this platform because it allows you guys to express yourselves and to answer to all these questions. And you know, you have critics because you're a star, you're all stars. So this is, you know, bound to happen. So not me asking, but people asking.
Okay. Sasa, msichana, Pendo. Well, and yeah, it worked for her, yani.
Okay, so somebody was using your name.
Yeah, but whoever the person was, sina shida, mimi nimemsamehea. Who am I to judge?
Okay.
And who am I not to forgive?
Which brings us to question number two. Ukona dem, even though watu wanauliza, do you have a girlfriend? Then do you, I mean, can you introduce her to us? Can we know who this girl is? Ukona dem currently?
Yeah, I'm in a relationship, but kitu naweza sema, kuna vitu zingine nitaweka personal, but acha niseme niko in a relationship.
Good. Okay.
Niko in a relationship na mtu mmoja anaitwa Jesus Christ.
Okay, great. So the girls are like, phew. you could available, Willie Paul. Anyway,
no, this I'm is not available.
You're not available?
No, I'm not.
Okay, fine. So, one love to Jesus Christ. So, let's talk about, you know, the recent song, Missy.
Yeah.
A DJ Walikata Kuicheza. Big up DJ Crossfade, you're in the house, you know. This is, of course, a very talented young man who graces our presence every Friday. But let's talk, Willie Paul, about Missy and the fact that it was said to be controversial. Ma DJ walisema ni blasphemy. Wakasema kuna lyrics kwa hiyo ngoma zenye zikuwa zinawafurahisha, because I don't know how it was perceived, but it was perceived that, you know, they were not very holy, those lyrics. Just, you know, set the record straight on
you
that
know,
one.
The first version of Missy, people misunderstood it.
Mm.
Actually, nisiseme people, other people made other people.
What? So haters?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, kuna mtu tu alianza nayo hivyo, as in, enya kikukujia na kuambia, manze umesikia ingo meawili manze. Hebu sikia, anapimanisha, analinganisha God na mtoto, siju nini?
Can you remind me how kitu, it sounded?
Kitu nilikuwa nasema.
Because Miss Kuskeyo version
kitu
your
nilikuwa
first.
Nasema, ni, as in, nilikuwa naongea from my personal, yani mi mwenyewe.
Mm-hmm.
Like, si ati hata nili.
Ulisema nini? Just quote and quote.
Nilikuwa nimeyeka.
Uh-huh.
As in, kama God, si kusema God ni jambazi. Nilisema, kama God angekuwa jambazi, mimi hata angeniibia singeteta. Kwa zile vitu amenifanyia ni vitu mingi. As in, amenisamehe, ameniforgive countless. As in, ni countless. Unaona?
Uh-huh.
So, vitu kama hizo ndiyo, mtu mmoja alianza na hii.
Uh-huh. Akaambukiza
mwingine.
Lakini, okay, venye uliandika hii ngoma, did you have mtu mwenye uliambia ebu pitia hizi lyrics?
No,
you know,
no,
did you pass it through no, somebody at
no,
first?
No, you, all my songs hazijapitia kwa mtu yeyote.
Uh-huh.
God anakuanga akisha zipatia go ahead. Ni hivyo. Unajua God akipatia song go ahead.
Okay.
Hata uende kwa binadamu kuambia no ama yes.
Uh-huh. So nivo. Now this backlash kutoka ma DJ, you know, wanasema they're not going to play this song. How did you feel about that?
Okay, mimi personally sikusikia DJ alisema hivyo. Mm-hmm. Nilisoma tu kwa blog
gazeti
fulani.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Then I think gazeti ilichukua story kwa hizo ma blog. Then unajua blogs wanakuanga tu wakishasikia jina Willy Paul. Kila mtu anataka tu aandike. Ndio, yani mtu anageza tu vitu zake.
But what do you think? Mbona unadhani ni wewe yani? Mbona unadhani unashughulika na story zako tu sana? What is so special about Willy Paul that unadhani, yani, you stoky controversy, na you fanya watu wonge story mingi, what is it about you?
I'm yet to find out, because right now,
yeah.
I'm in the middle of fasting, because of this situation that I'm in, sahi.
Okay. So, but you know, I'm personally a very big fan, you know, and I keep saying, you know, I think you're amazing. You're the first artist to lianza kuona kicheza bongo, you know, bongo style. And now we're seeing other artists coming up doing your style.
Yeah, the same
well.
Style, which makes me happy. Kuona, hata kama watu wananifaitaje, nime make impact kwa life za watu. Ile kitu nilianza nayo yenye niliomba Mungu anisaidie nikuje na style unique. Nikakuja na style ya bongo gospel. And saa hii, wasani wengi upcoming, wenye wamefika, wengi wanakimbilia kufanya hiyo.
Okay, so let's talk about Groove Awards, you know, na venye imeku propel, you know, I know it's been year after year, Willy Paul,
yeah.
You know, big things happening and you being recognized, you know. How has this, you know, helped you as an artist, built you as an artist?
Imeni build big time.
Mm-hmm.
And imeni saidia ku unrespect kiasi kwa industry.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and I'm very grateful kwa watu kama Groove Awards, Mofaka Awards, as in wale watu wamekuwa wakini support.
Yeah.
Na umefanya poa kuleta hiyo story ya Groove Awards. Actually, this year, kama venye unajua, kuna Groove Awards, kuna ma awards mob sana this year. So me, what I wanted to say ni, I don't want to be nominated kwa any of these awards. Because me, right now, mi kuna place tu naangalia, alafu nataka, unajua, God akikubless, unaachia. Sasa mi tuseme nikishinda tu hapo, mi nataka nga ni nominatiwe, ni push, ni win, nishinde tu nikiwin. haitasaidia. Mimi si God alinisaidia.
Okay, but are you saying that because Bahati has come into the music scene? Roger Bahati now is singing a style similar to yours, and there are a lot of people who have perhaps compared you guys, perhaps are seeing Bahati as serious competition to you.
Actually, mimi personally, I started this thing, the style. Bahati is a very good friend of mine.
He mentioned, yes, when he was here.
We are very good friends, by the way. So, at times, tunakaanga chini, tunaona some to compare.
Tunacheka, you know,
tunagoteana, because unajua, Kenya tu nilikuwa nakwambia before. Ukisikiza huyu, usikize ule. Wanasema vitu different.
Okay, so after Missy, now, you know, there's talk that you're going for an American tour, US tour.
Yeah, you can imagine venye watu wameng'ang'ana kunipiga hiyo vita yote. Still bado napata deal kama hiyo.
It's a deal, it's a sponsored trip.
Yeah, so God, God is just so amazing.
Okay, so Willie Paul, you know, who is your mentor? Ninani, you know, who is shaping you currently? Because, you know, you seem to know that there's a lot of opposition and negative vibe and controversy around your name, and you act like uko tu poa, wo ujali, watu wataongea. But some of these things, I think, deep down inside ukikachini, they must hurt. And because you're human, they must hurt. So who is shaping you and helping you toughen your skin and helping you deal with the media and the critics when, you know, they attack you or when they, of course, celebrate you? Because it can either be both ways, you know.
I have three people. There's Jay Blessing, there's Gloria Muliro, there's Pastor Eric, Gloria's husband.
Great. Now, you know, your mom? Tell us about your mom.
My mom. My mom, me prefer kumweka out of the industry because stakangi kumpatia stress. Unajua ni, she's all I've got left kwa life yangu. Ya nasiezi taka anything mbaya imfanyikie ama akuwe na hizi issues kaza nye niko nazo. So me prefer
And I know a lot of public figures do that. They keep their, you know, personal lives away from you know what it is that they do, you know, being in the limelight and all. Lala Salama, of course, you know, dedication to your late father, you know, rest in peace. You know, tell us something about relationship yako na babako, because I think the lyrics in this song are very strong. You know, is that actually what the relationship with your father was like?
Lala Salama, it's a true story. Kila wadapo hizo ni events zili take place.
Ebu kumbusha watu kiasi.
Kama ni kachumbari, o tulikula lalai. We ate kachumbari, we slept.
Pepsi.
Pepsi, tulikosa. You know, like my dad alikuwa carpenter. Alikuwa hapo tu Madhare. So alikuwa atafuta, akikosa ni hivyo. Tunakunywa uji, tunalala, you know. Yani mi wish sana budangu angekuwa tu hai sahi. At least pia angekuwa ananisaidia. Yeye angekuwa na respond kwa hizi scandals.
But you have your father in heaven to protect you, of course. So yeah, Willie Paul, we celebrate you. And you know, tukimalizia, you know, very inspiring story. You know, you've told us about babako, your mom. You know, you don't want her in the limelight at all, because you want to protect her. Those are very strong sentiments. But tuambie Julia, now going forward, you know, we started with Lupita Nyong'o, and this is a girl who is getting an Oscar. So you, as Willie Paul, umeanza, you know, you are a big star right now. But come 2017, you know, will you still be as big a star? Because we know our Kenyan stars for being big 1 minute and then just fading out. Your staying power, haiko, you understand?
Thing is, me what I believe in, me, I'm not fading anytime soon. And that's why nachia ma uprising. Unajua, it's not all about competition. Na kama kuna competition kwa gospel, si kama ya secular, ni healthy competition, unaona? As in, ile healthy tu ya kujengana. Unaona, huyo amefanya kitu kali, unataka ufanya kitu kali. As in, kujengana tu.
Okay, super. Willie Paul, wacha nikulize, if my directors will allow me, please, wacha nikuulize maswali zinakama hapa hivi. Somebody here is saying, you know, Willie Paul, what does wearing earrings mean? Why do you have dreads on your hair? You know, all this negativity. And you know, somebody is saying, Lillian, please stop, you know, talk something positive to Willie Paul. Stop discouraging him with rumors. But you know, the bottom line, Willie Paul, is that we need to talk about this because for a long time, there's been this controversy in the news about you. So sisi kujibuizi maswali and asking you to clarify is sort of just setting the record straight. So kuna mtu hapa anauliza, you know, earrings, you know, dready, you know, your dancing style, do you think that is Christian? Because mademo ako, yay! But you know, this is gospel.
Can I answer that?
Yeah.
Acha nianze na dancing style.
Uh-huh.
You know, David, unajua alikuwa dancer?
Uh-huh. David in the Bible?
Yeah.
Okay.
Unajua ali dance, nguo zake zikararuka. Mimi na dance zangu ziraruki.
Yeah.
So bado sijafika. Mimi hata sijakuwa dancer, nafaa kuwa na dancer hadi nguo zinararuka.
Uh-huh. Na earrings kuzambo. Hapa I think uni baba ya mtu anasema wewe you're not a good example for my son. Toa hizo vitu.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, if these people don't accept us the way we are, you know, hapa si 1902 ama 1993 ama 1991. And it's modern by the way.
Yeah.
And wasipo tu accept hivi itakuwa hard. So
okay.
Wakitu accept hivi at least tunaona kuna watu wanatujali.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what are the full names of Willie Paul? Kula mtu anauliza, what are your full names?
Ndio nisipigane vita na watu nataka tu ni keep personal.
Okay. You don't want okay, so kuna mtu hapa anauliza any collabs coming up, you know, watu sana wanaitisha collab yako na Bahati, you know.
Bahati tuliongea.
Mhm.
Watu by the way watu wamekuwa kinini sana.
Mm-hmm.
But then ile inatokea saini yetu na Gloria.
Gloria, okay, yeah. So something the cooking.
This month.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, very nice. Okay, so just to encourage you, Willie Paul, somebody says, Willie Paul, I'm a big fan, haters gonna hate because you're far better than they are, so relax, you know. Somebody here is saying, hi, anasemati, hana girlfriend na mimi. na mimi ningependa sana kumjua. Okay, oh, ni dem, sorry. You know, thank you so much for the show. You know, I really like your style. Willie Paul, you know, keep up what you're doing. Don't mind the haters. And, you know, just now, you know, somebody saying you need a mentor, Willie Paul. I know you've talked about Jay Blessing. And you've talked about, you know, Gloria Muliro and the pastor. But, you know, I think the parents here are saying a lot of our young talent needs mentors, people to guide you guys, you know, people to tell you how to react to the negativity. You don't have to answer everything. I didn't know that, you know, and I learned that you don't have to respond to everything. You
like
know. Unless you're responding to me, of course. But, you know, just some encouragement to young people, because now we're closing, we're pressed for time. You know, you started in Mathare and umefika far. Now I think, you know, you're living on your own, you're not depending on your mom anymore, you're paying your bills, you know. So, you know, talk to us about, you know, just what the young people need to do to get to this level, to get to even bigger levels than you've gotten.
Okay. Hold on to your dream. Bora iwe ni kitu positive. Hold on to it. Alafu kishaishikilia hivyo, unasimamanga ukiamka kwa kitanda kila siku, unapiga magoti tu, unaambia Mungu venye unataka ndio atakusaidia.
Mhm.
Yeah.
Okay. Good. So you've had prayer and hold on to your dream. Willie Paul, thank you so much. It's an absolute honor, and you know I'm one of your biggest fans. I keep telling you.
Asante.
So, yeah, big up and all the best. All the best. Thank you for coming. Okay, so closing.
salamai, babulale salama, 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 salama.
Salama, 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 salama.